On a dark and stormy night here, in this mansion upon a cliff right by the sea, the first riddle of this mystery, had the guests end up alone and drinking poison wine. Listening carefully to the other, the girl watched in silence as he rattled on. The quirky one-armed detective didn't hesitate to go on. I'm sure it's plain to see, you know the answer why. It's simply fate, my darling, you've just run out of time. So who's the culprit here? I'm sure by now that the answer is clear, since everything that took place here tonight happened right before your eyes, my dear. So who's the culprit here? If you aren't sure yet, then there's no need to fear. If you can solve this by the clock's 12th chime, you'll know the truth by tonight. Another missing piece to this puzzle is how the lady and lord were lost to the sea. Was the culprit amongst them? And if so, how'd the devil find the time to flee? Maintaining a calm composure, the girl slips a knife into her hand. Never faltering for an instant, he continued his monologue as planned. The fatal flaw at hand, it is suffice to say, was a clever girl detective who was dragged into this tragic play. My dear, no one is coming now to save you. Better think fast or it's curtains for you. So who's the culprit here? Look into my eyes and say it to me. Don't play coy, you can fool this boy. Come on now, shout my name. Darling, I was hoping things wouldn't turn out this way. I will show you mercy. Count to 10 before I chase my prey. So who's the culprit here? Oh, the answer to that may not be quite as it appeared, but the final key to solve that mystery is just about to disappear. So who's the culprit here? Just say it once and this nightmare can end. Come speak the name of your childhood friend. You're running out of time. So who's the culprit here? The truth now surely crystal clear. It's everything that took place here tonight happened right before your eyes, my dear. So who's the